shame for them. Devon, of course, the players we got. Profound has struck. Cross blow. As far as the Indians are concerned, Hudson dismissed. Leg before to Prasad.
Just what India wanted. South Africa, 5-1.
Down the track comes Gersten, and this time finds the gap. Went to Jadeja again, couldn't get his hands on this one. Finally a boundary for Gersten. Spanked off the back foot, 2 points for four. This is away, past the square leg umpire, just in front of him. It's a long chase, and it might just win the race, the ball, and does. And that's four more. He loses his balance as he plays the shot, and he's going to get four runs in the end. This is in the end, he might be out. There's a man underneath it, and he's gone. And the stadium erupts. 55-2 South Africa. Gary Kirsten gone. And I think everybody here realizes desperately need to break this partnership. Jadeja continues and tries, but he drifts down the leg side and is turned away down the fine leg and four runs.
Enough, Maxim.
Damage.
No, he's got it. No, she's got it. He's got a wicket. That's what India needed. Little simple pop bowl. Just when nothing was happening, Joseph struck.
That's clear, then he's gone. Words moving too far across his stumps. Umpire Shekhar Chaudhary with the verdict. And South Africa lose a fourth wicket for 180. And a bit of a bonus that for India, a wicket to Ajay Jadeja.
Inside out, oh dear, that looked a bit clumsy in the end, and that's gone for four. Kumble is not amused. 42 overs gone, it's 196.
Oh well, it's done by the keeper, but they'll get a run, and that is his 100. It doesn't come in spectacular fashion, but he doesn't mind that. He just opened the face, the wicketkeeper saved him in rolling. They were able to steal a single. And Bob Wilmer and the rest of the team on their feet to record his third one-day international 100, and it came from 124 balls. This is down to fine leg, and there'll be a long chase. The man's pretty square down, then he won't get round to cut it off. So four runs, and that boosts the situation for South Africa. Lovely looking shot by Darryl Cullinan through the covers, and it's four runs. That really was a classical shot from Darryl Cullinan, and the boundaries needed badly, and now suddenly they just won and cover and one run off, and it's stopped down the wicket, trying to give himself room, and smash misses, and that's the end of cover.
Well, was he stumped or run out?
McMillan reverse sweeps early, and he's going to get runs for a two, and maybe four of them, and indeed he does. Well, so many people say it shouldn't be played that shot, but McMillan likes to play it, and he brought it all for all the... He hammers hard. Will they run for the second? I think they should. McMillan says no. I think he should have chanced his arm. He might well have been out, though, if he had him. So South Africa have to settle at 249 for six, which I think they'll be a little disappointed with. Oh. This is edged away now towards third man. It's going to be four runs, and it'll bring the 50 for Sachin Tendulkar. He's 29-50 in one day international. Unbelievable. 29 and 900s to go with it. What a record.
Well, I don't think he's quite taken advantage of that, because it's gone straight down to Kirsten at long gone, and I'll tell you,
Crooks must be the happiest man on the field. Tendulkar's gone and India have lost their first wicket for 126. He's gone. Just looking to nibble it down, third man. Got the nibble all right. McMillan goes on to a hat-trick. India lose the second wicket. Rahul Dravid out. This is why I was saying before Tendulkar got out that Dravid gone for naught. Now two down for 126.
He's bowled in. Giving himself room there, the left-hander, trying to pierce that offside field. Only hitting Tenet. Having his long off stump long backs. India lose their third wicket.
Playing a little bit too soon, and a wonderful bit of bowling from Sincox. He held that back so nicely.
Well, he's done him here. He's bat Sincox beautifully bowled in the previous.
He's bowled. Another swing there by Jadeja, and McMillan picks up his third wicket. And Jadeja has been bowled by Brian McMillan, and I think that might be it.
Yeah, that was a nice touch by Brian McMillan just to top him off. He just had a slog. India now 191 for 5.
He's taken over from Hansen Grenier. And he's bowled. Trims the leg stump. Alan Donald comes in, fires one in, four, and Kumbli walks past it. And India have lost another. And really, it's all over now. And it's a full one as Radin hits it down to long on. So they'll get a single. They just jog through. And they will shake hands all round. And at 222 for 7, India in their innings. A victory by 27 runs to South Africa. And they've really done it in style again.